Hey guys, I'm here to tell you a little bullshit story about a creepypasta. So there's this creepypasta called Grifter, and I watched a full video. It was the real video too, and apparently, after when you watch it, or I don't know, someone just invades your house and kills you. Okay? how the fuck is that even possible? How can they find an address and shit? I don't know, but I'm just here to tell you. It's bullshit. Bullshit story.
Bye!